The way I came to write it, I saw it on America's Most Wanted in January. And being the father of a young daughter myself, it obviously had a tremendous impact on me and made me very sad, of course. And I wrote the song really with no intention of ever recording it. I really wrote it as just a personal expression. But later on, it became clear to me that we could do some good with it. And so now I'm out here and obviously trying to do what I can. And I thank you very much for your support.
Ladies and gentlemen, Greg Lake.
Hello, I'm